Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part 2. So, we finished off the tutorial boss and Taurus Demon. So, let us continue. Found out quite a nifty freaking Souls do glitch, so I'm quite higher level than you would be in the beginning area. It's all about having fun. I've already played this game quite a while ago once, so this is all about the entertaining parts. So let's see what we can do in this episode. I remember this. Where is that? Where is it? Short bow. Not 100% sure. Oh, got you taken, man. It's all good. It's taking a bit. Something's really good. Come on. There we go. Damn it, man. I got it. No, maybe I should just use the fucking the weight. Let's just go scimitar for now. What's up? Actually, with the short sword for now. Let's see if I can kill this knight. Hey fellas, not here for you though, so goodbye. Let's use the Uchi. Let's use the katana. Let's just go fight at the top. Let's go, pal. You got all the time in the world. Slap your back. Slap it a slap. Knight sword, nice. On my first try. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I don't want to go take on Havel at the bottom there, so frack that. Let's move on. We can do the goggles in this episode. That should be alright. Let's pop the heal there. We can hit Kindle. And repair. What's up? Okay. Not up here. Let's see if I can kill him. What's up, buddy? Oh. Backstab. Puppy heal. Come on, get out of the freaking corner. Well, come at me, bro. Come on. Be a fucking idiot. Haha, gotcha, you asshole. I'm scared. You guys are fucking annoying. Oh, didn't drop these? No, I didn't. That sucks. That's okay. Mystery key. Oh. Hello. Get out of here. Boosted. Come on, stupid idiot. Sneaky, peefy, sneaky. Haha, I got you. Not chill. Oh, it's heavy. But it's okay. Okay. So you got in a lucky shot. Sucker. Let's go around this real quick. Bird. Okay, where was I? Basement key, that takes me to the other boss. I'll see how much I do in this area, in this playthrough, in this playtime that we are doing in part 2. Shoot me with a fucking crossbow. Let's go to Andre. Sit at this bonfire and then go to Andre. Oi, Andre. Yeah.
Well, come get your well, I'll keep me.
Maybe do the wolf and the butterfly.
Come get yourself.
Okay, okay. Titanite demon at the bottom there. I won't be fighting him now because I don't have the good shit. And then just open up the other shortcut here quickly. That, then go up to the gargoyles. What's up? Straight. Hello, big boy. Hit that guy at the top. Got shortcuts. Get that with item there. catacombs and I'll just drop back down and get those things. Actually, fuck it, I am here. Let's just do it, get the bonfire. Oh, moving star. I'm not gonna get the items that's in here. Take on the gargoyles. Sucker. Well, let's go, fellas. Don't like this, but this night, you it. Hey, your monitor. Hey, your monitor. Open sesame.
Oh, that. Thank you. Yeah, I
okay.
Obviously, I want to summon him. Because why not? Alright, let's go, buddy. Let's go, buddy, buddy. Let's go, buddy, buddy. Okay, cool. Oh, shit. Damn, it's heavy. It's okay. Work on doing my equipment load. Then it shall be alright. Let's go bring the second, the first bell. Let's go in the first man. Slidey slidey. Slidey 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 slidey. Woohoo.
Greetings.
I come without to confer.
Oh, okay, okay. The new gesture. What do you have?
You're not welcome.
I'll be back. I'll be back. Son. Fucking jackass. So
Yes, please. Thank you. What's up, buddy?
Well, what have we here? You leave me no choice.
Don't care about you, fool. Up a rest. Goggles. Yeah, let's get to the bridge again, there where the dragon is. Open up the door. Maybe I'll get to the boss and then on my next, on part 3, then we'll take out that boss. And maybe butterfly and the wolf. Okay, so I'm gonna run through to the boss, and then when we pick up on part 3, I'll be at the boss, and then we'll take it from there. So yeah, awesome. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.